Hi there, Lloyd Machedo. Speaking to you from LloydMachedo.com. Who's Lloyd Machedo and Think Personal Branding? I got this question from one of my viewers, and he asked me, Lloyd, what is the total amount that you've spent on your tattoos? What's the total amount? I can give you a rough estimate because it was not a single one-time payment, but it was multiple payments that was over a period of 6 years. But roughly when I calculated, it was around 89,000 dirhams or 90,000 dirhams. That comes to roughly $25,000. So now, obviously, $25,000 is a lot of money. It's not cheap. In hindsight, when I look back, I'm pretty amazed at the amount of money that I spent for getting tattooed. Now, would I recommend this to others? It's up to you if you have the money. It's up to you if that is the direction you want to move. In terms of whether it's a good idea or not, I can tell you one thing, that after you get tattooed, a lot of opportunities get closed down for you in terms of earning money, in terms of career, in terms of even being accepted in society. This is not going to be a good thing. But yes, it does change your life. I would not say for the better. I would say that a lot of challenges do come up. So yeah, 25,000 is not actually too expensive, because there are places where they have even charged people $100,000 just to get tattooed for the full body. And keep in mind, my whole body is tattooed except my private regions, so that amount of money is pretty affordable. It's pretty cheap, because good tattoos don't come in cheap. So hope this answers your question. How much money have I spent for tattoos? $25,000 or around 90,000 dirhams. So any other questions, let me know in the comment section below. Like the video, thumbs up. Don't like it, thumbs down. This is me signing off for now. Take care.